These how to one minute will show you how to embed your YouTube playlist in WordPress website for free without any API key. Just follow these easy steps. Log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins and click on add new plugin. Click on this search plugins box and type here embed press, and all you have to need install and activate these embed press plugin. Once done, you can go to embed press dashboard by clicking on embed press and select general tab, and here you can change your iframe width height, then scroll down, then you can customize your YouTube video or playlist. Once done, I'm going to creating a new post for my YouTube playlist and adding the page title YouTube playlist, and now click on add block and here search for embed press and click on embed press. And now you have to copy your YouTube playlist link. So as you can see, I'm in my YouTube playlist and I'm simply copying my playlist URL and pasting it here and clicking on embed and now clicking on publish. And now let's view the post and click on this playlist icon. And as you can see, I've successfully embedded my YouTube playlist to my WordPress website. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.